I could not stop seeing him. I could not stop wanting him.
I mean, I really didn't think about my husband, my children.
They cheated on their partners.
I'd said I wasn't seeing this other woman, but, you know, I was.
They led a double life.
I used to stay in bed all day long. I used to get up and get the lunch and take it back upstairs.
It's like being possessed, I always think.
And they faced the consequences.
I had two young children, my wife, my home.
Yes, it was naughty, but it was very exciting.
True Confessions, straight from the heart. A new series starting Tuesday, 9:55, on BBC Two.
And that's all from BBC Two for this evening. But don't forget, though, as always, BBC Radios 1, 2 and 5 Live are on the air throughout the night with music, news and information. But on behalf of everyone here on BBC Two, I'd like to wish you a very good night.